S4 and PK. Why are we dropping so many frames on stream today?
I believe I shall take out the garbage.
I stared at Mary Rose and I was like, up back K, because that's the launch I used for her. Have done up K. Can waste that meter. Ouch. You're spamming the S button like no tomorrow. I totally could have killed them. I think if I did a forward P, I probably could have got barrels there. I think that will kill. Yeah. It's Christy in her portal suit. Dropping so many frames already in just this match. Oh god, the delay! Oh no! Oh no! How is anyone supposed to fight like this? Oh god, no. See, like, now it's come to the point where we're just pressing buttons. I'm gonna have to wait till the next round or something, cause this is not gonna happen. I'm literally making guesses here. Apparently I wasn't guarding yet. I don't know how back the delay is. There we go. They nerf for active frames unlock? Oh yeah, that was a good poke. I forgot about that one. I should have done that. Cause I know that was pretty good reach. I forgot all about forward P. Ah, oh, they went for a throw. It's gonna work. It's slowly coming back to me. I was just out of reach. I should've just Sparta kicked him. Oh. Ay, ay, ay. She's just out of reach. Those are mids? I thought the last part was that high. I forgot what, Is she a heavier character? I forgot what I was gonna say. You press P can to give me P. Hold. Shouldn't do that. She definitely is a heavier character. At least it feels that way. Yeah, that or it's just a slope. Like the uneven floor. It's Hitomi. It's a new Hitomi, and we're oh god, there's the delay. It's like Tekken amounts of delay, so it's not awful, but not what DOA should be running like. The connection is very inconsistent. Their foot was still raised. Oh god, the drop frames. Both on stream and just in the match. Wasn't close enough. Hey, thanks for the host, my dude. I appreciate it. Oh, good cut. Oh god, the drop frames. They're everywhere. Yeah, we've never had the stream drop frames like this bad. Ever. Like, literally ever. The only exception is during test streams on my old PC where it would literally crash the stream. So you go for holds a lot. Oh god. And now there's a delay in the match. Where's my hop kick? I pressed it twice just to be sure that it came out. There's so much delay now. That's the other thing. The other issue I have with this game. Once you start dropping frames in the match, it makes up for it with just a bunch of delay. And it usually fixes itself by the next round. Like now. But when you have to deal with it, it's such a pain. Wasn't close enough. Fiddle Witch settings a lot, a bit more. Yeah, it shouldn't. I don't know what's wrong with the. Yeah, it is, unfortunately, but I'm like, as long as I get to play the game, I don't really care. Oh, he didn't go for a hold. I was gonna toss him right back into the crowd. Well, actually, no, I don't think that works. I don't think that works with the crowd. I heard a Corsicle forward throw. Oh god, the frames. Dude, your connection's so inconsistent, it turned into a dot. A dot of a connection. That's a shame. Oh, shit. Aye, aye, aye. I was like, maybe that'll work, but nope. That's a low, right? I knew I was gonna get in this stupid couch. For whatever reason, it won't give me my down K. Because I know you could do PP down K. And it wouldn't give that to me for whatever reason. I should have just done a knockdown into close hit. Oh, it does work for the crowd. Cool. Alright, Jodmide, thanks again for the host. Hope you have a good day. Hop kick too slow.